Today we are going to read about the hammerhead shark, illustrated by Deborah, Nuzzolo. Hammer for a head. Can you guess how the hammerhead shark got its name? Its white head looks like the top of a hammer. Hammerhead sharks live in warm, shallow seas. They swim along or in groups called squids. Hammerhead sharks' pups are born live between 6 and 42. Pups are born at one time. 9 kinds of hammerheads swim in the sea. Bonnetheads are the smallest. Great hammerheads are the biggest. What they look like. Hammerheads have an eye on each side of their white head. They can spot pretty easily. Hammerhead sharks have 2 dorsal fins on their back. Dorsal fins help sharks keep their balance while swimming. Hunting. Hammerhead sharks hunt fish, stingrays, and other sharks. They eat crabs and squid too. Hammerheads often hunt on the ocean floor. They look for stingrays hidden in the sand. Hammerhead sharks can find prey anywhere. It's not easy to hide from these amazing hunters.